Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the crude price has moved in the month of December and how the crude price can move in the month of January 2022. First of all, happy new year to all of you, those who are listening and those who will listen to it. Okay, and I hope that this year will bring you a lot of profits and a lot of prosperity and your dream comes true. So let's talk about the chart, how the crude is moving. See, now if you look at the chart from 2022, I have already explained that it is being continuously in uptrend. And if you look at the chart, if you have invested in this particular range, we can see there is a high particular zone where you could have booked profit. And I have already making videos from 2-3 years, I have already explained you that if the price, and you can check my previous video where I have given a calls at this particular zones, the buying opportunity at 7-year high, where I have told you that we can see a downfall. You have seen this particular zone, okay, and after this particular zone has moved upside, then I have already told you that if the price goes above 785 also, we can see a profit booking can come in this particular zone. Now we can see that if the price sustain above a level of 77, then we can see a level of 79 to 80, because we are looking at the charts. Okay, if before that, if you have any doubt regarding crude position, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com or a mail ID I have given in the description. Please watch the full video, then you will understand how this technical in gold in crude is working. And if you still join my Telegram channel, link I have given in the description, you can join. Or any commodities or stock you have a doubt, you can mail me. Okay, so now if you look at the chart, what you can see that this is a particular high of 77, which is I've already told you that if you look at from 5 years, you could not see at the chart 7 years, it is, you cannot see that 77 is being, so it is a 7 year high. I've already told you that this is the particular high, and we have seen that profit booking has come in this particular zone. See, look at the chart from 2016, I'm telling you, 15 you can check, we have not seen that it has touched this level. So 2021 it has touched a level of 77. After that it has fallen to a level of 61.76, and from there again it has touched a level of, in just 2 months it has touched a level of 85. That means a sharp rise we have seen in the price of crude. But if you look at the chart now also, it is in, after touching a level of 62.36, we have seen it has already touched a level of 78.60. Okay, so suppose if the price sustain above this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 78.60, and if it sustain above this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of, then it can go and touch a level of 79.23, and this level is already tested here, so we can see it can go further high to a level of 79.65. Suppose if the price sustain above this level, then we can see it can go further high to a level of 80.92, and if it sustain above this level, then we can see a level of 81.97. And this 81.97 is already tested here, so chances will be very high. We can see it can go and touch a level of 83.66. Okay, so 83.66. Suppose if the price sustain up this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 84.08. Okay, and once 84.08 is touched, then we can see a probability of touching 85 is very high, because this level is already tested here, 84, as it is a resistance hitting zone. So already tested here twice, so chances of touching 85 is very high. If it goes above a level of 84 or 82, if it sustain above 82, then we can see a level of 84 to 85. Okay, and 77 is a strong support. If it breaks this particular zone downside, then we can see it can go fall further. But suppose if the price didn't sustain this level, okay, or if it breaks this particular zone, okay, if it breaks this particular zone, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 75.70. If it goes below a level of 76.52, okay, if it goes below the level of 76.52, then we can see a level of 75.70. And if the price goes below this level, then we can see a level of 74.94. Suppose if the price goes below this level, then we can see a level of 74.19. Again I repeat, if the price goes below a level of 76.73, then we can see, suppose if the price goes below a level of 76.54, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 75.69. suppose if the price goes below this level, then we can see a level of 75. Okay, and suppose if it didn't sustain this level also, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 74.28, which is a very strong support. Okay, and from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 73.25, and 73.25 it will move in this particular zone. Okay, then we can see it can go fall further to a level of 71.93, and from there we can see a level of 71.18. Suppose if the price sustain above this level, below this level, then we can see a level of 70.33, and if it goes below this level, then we can see a level of 69.11 also. And this 69.11, if it didn't sustain this level, then we can suppose if the price didn't sustain a level of 68.62, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 67.39. From there, we can see a level of 66.15. And if it goes below this level, then we can see a level of 64.51. Okay, and once if it comes close to this level, then we can see it can go fall further to a level of 62.37. And from there, we can see a level of 61.79. And this level is already tested here, so chances of touching 60 is very high. Okay, and then it can fall further. Okay, because we can see that if it comes close to this level, then we can see a sharp fall in the price of crude and can touch a level of 58.81 also. Any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. So hope you like the video. But before that, one more thing, that if you are trading with $10,000 of capital, always use 10% to 15% of capital per trade, and risk should be 0.5 to 1%. Why? Because it is very important that if you are trading with $1,000, suppose your risk should be 50 to 100, so that if you are trading 5 trades, if 3 are in loss, you can make big profit in 2. Okay, and so that your next trade should not influence the loss that you have made in the next profit. Okay, so because if you take that burden with you, then the profit if you are in profit also, it can come down to the loss if you are taking the burden of carrying the loss. Okay, so always try to be 0.5 to 1% take a risk with this of this particular amount, then only we can trade on the next particular day in a very good mood, and then you can chances of profitability will be high. It's a psychological mindset. So if you want to attend my workshop, you can mail me regarding this. I take individual as well as in the group. So any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.